Hello, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to import your Excel files in Confluence using Elements Spreadsheet. The first step is to open the Confluence macro and start typing Elements to find the app. Click on it. A pop-up will appear and ask you if you want to create a new document or get an existing one. So in our case, click on Import File. And as you can see, the app is compatible with classic Excel formats. Click on Browse and select your file. Now click on Insert. It should only take a few seconds to convert the file and import it. As you can see, Excel formatting features like links, colors, and dates are conserved. Now the last step is to add a title to your workbook and click on Save on the top right corner. And that's it. You can now close the table edit mode and the spreadsheet is saved in your Confluence page. If the table is wide, you can enlarge it with the bottom options. In this case, I will go wide. Good. Now click on Publish. The spreadsheet is now added to your Confluence page. Thank you for watching this video, and more information on the app is available in the description below.